Pakistan has increasingly become a pawn in Chinese policy. Under an increasing CPEC-related debt trap, we are going to witness further military dependencies in the future. The US exit from Afghanistan has opened increased options for China in the region, both direct and through Pakistan, allowing it a possible entry into Central Asia, a region that they have been eyeing for long. Our most important national security challenge is firstly to understand China, their possible game plan, and the deepening and evolving Sino-Pak relationship. We are all aware that China's main aspirations are quite clearly on the global front, and regional domination is a part of the route to global leadership that they aspire. An important question for all of us is, any serious Indo-China conflict is not good for China at the global front. If Chinese aspirations are global, then it does not suit their grand plans. And therefore, what could be the possible Chinese objective for their actions in the north?